Out this week, Disney's new film, The Odd Life of Timothy Green. A couple is longing for a child when a special delivery arrives at their door. The film stars Rhode Island native C.J. Adams. Take a look.
Honey, there's something you need to see.
Hi.
Hi. Is he for us?
Mom.
I'm getting that feeling.
And CJ joins us this morning. Good morning, CJ. Thanks for coming in.
Morning. Thank you.
Hey, so you're from Rhode Island. How did you get into the acting business? Because this isn't your first movie.
Yeah, this is actually my second movie, but both of my movies were actually directed by director Peter Hedges. So it was kind of like, for my family, it's kind of just a why not try out thing, because they're having open tryouts in some high school gym. So me and my family, we were kind of like, well, why not try out? So I tried out and I got the part as young Elliot Burns when I was 6 years old.
And what do your friends think about you? I mean, you're a regular kid, you know, you're going to school every day, you're home for the summer, you hang out with your friends. What do your friends think about you being in, this isn't a small movie, this is a big movie with a lot of big actors.
Yeah, well, they're kind of just like, hey, that's cool, man. And then that's pretty much it. And then they'd ask me a question or two of what the movie's about, and I'd tell them that they think it's cool.
And then they move on.
Yeah.
That's good. Tell everybody, you know, we saw the preview of the, you know, the movie. Tell everybody about the movie.
It's this movie about this family that can't have any children, so they put all their wishes into a box of what their child would be like. So, and then one night, a magical thing happens, and Timothy comes to them, and he actually changes the whole town forever.
And, you know, you're a young guy. I mean, how is it to, have you always wanted to be an actor?
It was kind of just a, like I said, it was kind of just a why-not thing. I mean, just for fun, just something to do.
And what's it like working with these big actors?
It's so cool, because it's just awesome to know these people, and that it's just so cool because, I mean, you're meeting Jennifer Garner and Joel Edgerton, and I know them from multiple movies like 13 Going on 30 or Warrior, and I just think it's really awesome work with them, and they're just amazing actors.
I was talking with your mom earlier today, who's here with you this morning, and she said that this has taken over 2 years from start, you know, from when you first auditioned,
yeah,
to the process now of the movie being over and you sitting here on the couch.
Yeah. It did take a while, but it was really easy for me because I had my friends supporting me. Like, when I would be on the set or trying out, they would email me or send these notes to me saying, like, good luck, CJ, and do a good job, and I know you're going to get the part and stuff like that.
What's it like to shoot, because you were saying this morning that you've also shot in multiple locations, correct?
Yeah. Most of the scenes were shot in actually Atlanta, Georgia, but a couple scenes were filmed in Hollywood and down, or Los Angeles, or up in Asheville, North Carolina, which was actually filmed in 2011, near the end of 2011, the Asheville scenes were filmed.
Okay, I had heard you've been back and forth to Los Angeles like two or three times.
Yeah.
You did the red carpet press event where you did over 200 interviews. How was that? I mean, most of us will never experience that ever. What was that like for you?
I think it was kind of cool because, I mean, I got to meet people worldwide. Like, I asked a lady what a Wiener Schnitzel is, and she told me, and then I asked, like, another person, like, what's their culture and what they do, and I think it's just cool learning all these different people from different countries.
Okay, free time. What are you doing in your free time? Looking forward to going back to school, yes or no? And you can be honest.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to go back to school because every year of school is great for me because I just love meeting new kids in their class, and that's pretty much it.
Video games? You do play video games?
Yeah, I play video games, but probably I love soccer. Soccer is like my sport. I love it.
Well, that's great. Well, what's next for you? Any other movies? Or we're just taking this day by day?
Well, there's another part I'm getting offered, but we're not sure yet.
Okay, so we don't want to ruin anything.
Yeah.
All right, well, thanks, man, for coming in.
All right, thank you.
Great to meet you. Good luck with the movie.
Thank you.
And when the new movie comes out or another big movie comes out, you're more than welcome to come back here again.
Thank you.
All right, perfect. All right, we can't wait to see the film. The Odd Life of Timothy Green is in theaters on Wednesday.